With the only home game of the men's soccer season being canceled thus far, we take you to Upland, Indiana, where our Blue Devils were on the road taking on the Taylor Trojans in their sixth game of the season. Struggling early this season with a very difficult non-conference schedule, the boys were looking for their first win of the season. Head coach Will Dyer emphasized preseason the importance of playing some of the top teams in the nation to prepare his squad for when conference play begins. After a tough loss in overtime the week before to Huntington University, LTU was hungry to get in the win column before facing conference rival, the Madonna Crusaders, this upcoming Saturday. The Blue Devils were firing on all cylinders against the Trojans as the offense tallied shot after shot on goal. And with just over 6 minutes left in the first half, Cesar Nunez and Alvaro Moreno's quick passing set up the first goal of the night for Nico Rodriguez Bermejo, who finds the back of the net, putting LTU up 1-0. In the second half, the Blue Devils continued to dominate as Mario Colella scored LTU's second goal of the game and cemented their first win of the season with a final score of 2-0. The team will open up conference play against Madonna University when they return to action on Saturday, September 28th.